The current 6-year contract ended on November 14th at midnight. We got an extension, 2-week extension, then a 30-day extension.
A lot of my coworkers and union sisters and brothers are not happy with this contract.
The company came up with a tentative agreement.
They thought that we were going to strike a few weeks ago.
The company's proposal was a slap in the face.
I just don't understand how anybody can stand for that. They don't respect us, and they don't care about meeting us halfway.
The company has taken a position. If you don't like it, we'll get the next person up.
We've given them record profits. We've done everything they've asked us to do. We have to stand up. We just can't take it anymore.
People want change.
And we need to stand up.
We're ready to do whatever we got to do.
Does anybody want to strike? No, we don't want to strike. I mean, what we want is a reasonable, fair contract. But to get that better contract, are we willing to go out on strike and take a stance? Yeah.
And I think everybody more than happy to walk out the door and say, hey, we just deserve better.
It'll be hard on all of us, maybe more so than what people realize. But I believe that we're all in this. We will stick together.
They feel like if this is what we need to do to show the company we're worth a little more than what they think we are, I'm ready, and I believe my coworkers are ready.
If we don't stand up for one another and go to strike and fight for what we deserve, it's not gonna happen.
Our strength is in our numbers and us sticking together.
And we'll back each other up and stand shoulder to shoulder.